Guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I'm Simran. So today I'll be reviewing this product, which is Cipla XLR Moisturizer for oily and acne-prone skin. And to be very honest, I bought this product because it has niacinamide in it. And as we all know, niacinamide is such a magical ingredient. It does all kind of good things to our skin, like keep sebum production in check, keep acne in check, clogged pores check, acne check, acne scars check, fade pigmentation, dark spots, and many more things. But they have not mentioned the percentage of niacinamide in it, and I was like, why not in it? Although I have mailed them and asked them about the percentage, but they haven't replied me yet. And I think because I am a small YouTuber, so they didn't get the time to reply to me. And I am a small YouTuber because of you guys, because you don't subscribe to my channel. Please subscribe my channel right now. What I am doing. When I first saw its ingredient, I was not quite convinced to buy this product because it has one ingredient which is high on comedogenic scale, and they are saying it is non-comedogenic, so it was a bit confusing to me. Now coming to the product, it is alcohol free, essential oil free, fragrance free product. It has good moisturizing agent, it has a niacinamide in it, it has anti-acne ingredients, zinc PCA, zinc gluconate, it has some soothing ingredients like copper gluconate. Its pH is 6.5, and generally the pH of the moisturizer should be between 5 to 7, so pH wise it is good. And you need to see the pH of any moisturizer you are applying, because pH helps in maintaining the acid mantle of our skin. Acid mantle is necessary to repair our skin, to protect our skin, to keep it intact. Now coming to what it says reduce sebum production. Yes, it definitely reduces sebum production. Non-comedogenic, although it has comedogenic ingredients, but hasn't caused me a breakout or acne or anything like that. It is going well into my skin. Matte feel, well, it is not exactly a matte feel, it is a semi-matte feel. As you can see its consistency, it has this cream like consistency. I must say it is a good moisturizer. It moisturizes your face very well. It is a 50 ml product. It cost me ₹425, and you can see one pump is enough to cover the entire face. Yeah, you don't feel dry after applying it. You don't feel extremely matte or that pattifying feeling. It doesn't give that, and I'm happy it doesn't give that, because if it would have given that, I would not be doing this product. Because I'm not a fan of matte product, I love glossy, shinier, or very moisturizing or creamy type of texture. It is not a matte feel, and it will suit the oily skin as well as the dry skin. But if you are a dry skin beauty and you want an extra moisturizer, then I think it won't serve a purpose. That's it guys. If you like my video, if you like my channel, please give it a thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe.